that's the main point for your happiness, is that you've just got to learn to adapt to whatever you're in. Live in the moment. Hardest thing to do, though. It's very hard not to bring in 40 years of crap into the next new day. But when you remember to start each day anew and live in the moment, it is so much better. It is. It's like a fresh slate until someone else who's brought in 40 years of their crap reminds you of the 40 years of your crap.